Hello, YouTube, and today we're going to react to my Try Not Laugh Challenge music swaps. You've never seen this before either, have you? So,
no.
So, yeah, we're going to do
this
it.
This is going to be interesting because I could just pretty much expect what you're going to do. Uh-huh. It says it in the name, music swap, so.
Oh, shit. Right.
Music that doesn't make sense in certain places. That's not music swaps. It's a different title.
Sure.
Try not laugh. Okay. Challenge accepted. Okay.
So some Asian woman. You'd think she'd be dancing to like...
That's an Indian belly dancer sort of person. Jamaican music.
She's happy dancing to that.
That is just confusing.
Why are you dancing?
Why not? It's Jamaican. It's...
Look at it, she's in time as well.
Actually is as well.
Even though before I had this video to change, it was like some Pakistani music. Like,
that's Indian, you idiot. That's different.
Alright then.
Try not to be racist this time for a bit.
Alright. Okay. This is meant to be like some African music in the background.
Well, obviously, because I can see African dancers. I'm not stupid, I know what's going on.
You got a DJ booth in the background?
What the hell?
Watch this woman now, okay?
What, the woman in the pink? What the hell? What in God's name?
Honestly, it's actually in time. Right, when the bass drops, they actually go crazy. Watch.
What the hell? That is brilliant.
What?
That is just genius, man. What the hell?
Right.
It's like you're having a spastic.
Yeah, it's awesome. Oh, shit. Watch this now.
Yeah, like, uh-oh.
Britain.
No, it's like this.
Britain. Buckingham Palace.
You traitorous bastard. Oh my god.
Gaten William.
Wait. I can't believe you've actually done this.
Look at all the British flags. Wait, this is America, isn't it?
If you are traitors, you should leave now.
I'm sorry.
You've offended your country, your town, your city, yourself, your family, and everybody associated with this bloody country.
I'm sorry.
This is... Oh, thank God it's some granny.
What's this? Watch! This is some mental rock. Rocking out.
Why not? Although we don't really like this type of music,
no,
it's
I don't.
Funny, but...
I don't like rock at all.
Some of it's good, some of it's absolutely appalling, like screamo. This guy sounds like he's got a catchy pop.
Some of them, right, they paint themselves white, make them look like suicide. Suicide, you know. Right, this bit.
Fair enough.
Sweet music in the background.
Right, what the hell is this
sweet
now?
Sweet music in the background.
Oh, it's a video. It's a cartoon.
It's a lovely cartoon. It's on CBeebies.
CBeebies? It looks like
trailer
it.
For it.
Wait, what the fuck? What the hell's going on?
There's sweet music in the background. The pit.
Wow, everyone looks demented and like evil. What the hell's going on? And then there's a fat guy.
Don't worry, okay. This This is CBeebies, the trailer for it. Sweet tune in the background. It actually makes what, sense as well.
What in God's name is going on?
CBeebies.
Now everyone's fighting, right? And then here comes
CBeebies.
Looks like... Oh. It's Ice Cube.
Rich.
And then here comes somebody that looks like Cyrax. Okay. Freaking...
This is Winnie the Pooh.
What comment?
With the Saw theme tune in the background. For the
trailer. You really spoke...
It actually makes sense as well. Like, the music goes with it.
You haven't put this right in, have you?
No.
Right.
This has just got the trailer.
A bit blue. Hmm. Wow. Mong.
What's this?
That the thing
scary.
Is, just put a video in that doesn't make sense, but it actually does.
Well, Disney, there's so many.
They're gonna kill that kid. No.
Contest for Eeyore's tail.
What is
that bit though?
The thing is, what is the point in this video though? Like, what are they trying to make out?
It's blue.
Doing what?
Trailer for the film?
No, I know it's a trailer for the film, but what's he doing there? All I can see is Storm. It seems like he's about to go around killing people.
Back where they belong. Frog.
See, evil kill people.
A brand new story.
Oh, the bees are going to kill him.
This bit though, when the book falls him, it's like so good. It's in time brilliant. Just walking off in the background.
Yeah.
Watch this bit now. Winnie the Pooh! Amazing. And then now some Mario.
Even though it's Sonic. We're playing Sonic with the Mario theme tune. Could you not get Mario with the Sonic theme tune? No.
Because I've already done this now.
I'm confused.
Why?
Because this is wrong.
It's not wrong at all.
Sonic and Mario.
I didn't play this at all, just to say. This guy's such a fail, sorry. Whoever's playing this, I'm sorry, but you're terrible at this game.
Oh my god, oh wow.
I'm sorry.
He can't even get up there.
He's come back round. And oh my.
That is the world's shittiest gameplay. A game, like... Seriously?
Right, so yeah.
Thank you, it's over now.
So did you like that? My lovely music swap.
But what the funniest thing I found was the fact he couldn't play Sonic.
Oh my god, do you want to just do that? Just because of the fun of it.
Oh god.
Try not laugh. Yes, this is another try not laugh challenge. Let's do it. You ready? Try not to laugh. Okay? If you laugh, you're over.
Oh, it's keyboard cat.
Alright, tell you what, hang on.